Hello designers and welcome to an Affinity Designer quick tip. Today I'll show you how to resize your stroke proportionately using scale with object. So I've created this basketball design of a basketball flying towards a hoop. I've used an orange circle, and within that orange circle I have some strokes. So in the layers panel, here are my strokes. And I have copied and pasted them and scaled them down slightly each time. The stroke has kept its size, but the ball has gotten smaller and you end up with something like that. There's an easy fix to that, which I'll show you now. If we take a closer look at the basketball in the layers panel, I'll open it up and look at my strokes that are clipped inside of this circle. You'll see in the strokes tab up here, there is an option scale with object. It's unchecked at the moment, which is why it hasn't been scaling with the object. So I'll click on that, click on the ball, and let's scale it down and try it now. You can see the stroke has scaled with the ball. No matter what size you make it, it will keep its proportion. So if you're using the shape tool, just grab a circle, the ellipse tool, and head on up. Scale with object is here. You can click on it, and again, it's in the stroke panel, scale with object. And if we want to create another circle and clip it inside of that, you can see if we scale it up and down, it's working. But just remember that each shape works independently of each other. So if we uncheck this one and scale up and down, you can see the clipped circle inside is not scaling with the object. So this is the result I originally wanted with it scaling with object, and that's it. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tip for Affinity Designer. Catch me on the next video. If you haven't subscribed already, go hit subscribe and like if you like watching my videos. Thanks, see you on the next one.